Hey, you.
What?
You don't come for in here, do you? Fuck off. Rachel. Hi! You! Get you back to your fucking hostel, you jakey bastard, you! You know you might twerp your fanny, son.
Come on then, fucking try it, you prick! Just better watch yourself, Connor. You're going to look like a fireman down there. Know what I mean? Be staring at. You limp dick. Come on then. Try it. I want you to.
If anyone wants to handle them, we have the key and we allow them to handle them.
These
we
are the actual stones, they're not replicas.
No, these are the...
Wee Jonah's in here.
What?
Wee Jonah's in here. He's green.
We've locked a boy in there.
What?
There's a boy locked in there.
Right, come on, let him out.
Get used to. Fucking let him out of there. No! You fucking let him out! We don't come here, remember?
That's an evil wee bastard, then.
You better let him out.
I'm gonna leave him. Serves him right for hanging about with they wee pricks.
Let him out, you'll suffocate.
You let him out.
You're a miserable bastard, do you know that?
Well, I'm a miserable bastard. Who's the one that's been greeting all day, eh?
You know fucking why.
I don't know. Still love me, eh? Aye, you're a romantic cow, Alice. I'll give you that, you.
Nino, 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 Nino. All right, sir. It's a fire brigade. Stonewall back for the door, because we're coming in. Slight technical hitch here, sir. We'll be in a minute. Alice, get out of here.
What?
Stop off your ass and get out of here. Put your fingers under there. When I say pull, try and pull it open, all right?
You ready? Hey, pull. Pull. Try again, pull.
Fucking hell. It's jam solid.
Oh, my God.
It's all right. Wait, man, can you hear me?
What's he saying?
Huh?
Oh, dear God, he's dead.
He's no dead.
Well, how come you can't hear anything then?
I can hear him greeting, so he's no dead, all right?
Oh, poor wee darling. Oh, get him out of there, Rudy, get him fucking out of there.
Fuck, do you think I'm trying to? Wait, man, we're going to have to phone the fire brigade. So just keep calm, all right? Can you hear me? You get him to calm down now. Get somebody to phone the fire brigade. Right.
It's all right, son. I know how you feel. I suffer really bad from claustrophobia. Lifts, trains, buses, even shops. I hate them. I hate being shut in. Would you just sit back and relax, all right? All right?
They'll open their doors, but they don't clean their middens, manky bastards. Excuse me! Excuse me, pal! It's all right.
It's not fucking all right. You can't breathe.
Grab it there and pull. Pull!
No! Oh, would somebody help us? Please! What are you doing?
I'm trying to get him some air. Seen it in a film.
What film?
I don't know what fucking film. Fuck's sake. What film? Wee man, get your face up close to you. Breathe, get the air. You hear me?
Do you think he's all right?
I don't know.
Are you all right, son? You blew my ear. You blew in my ear.
Tell me to suck, no blow.
You're a great bastard.
I need a drink.
What about the fire brigade?
Did you finish this bit? What have I told you about doing that? What have I told you? You're a fucking whore.
Don't call me a fucking whore.
I'll call you anything I want. Oh, I smash this off your jaw, you greedy cow. Have you any money? Have you any money? Have you fuck? So fucking prick here's going to go and mooch money for fucking drink.
Well, that'll make a fucking change.
Don't you start that again.
Well, obviously you had some creep stick a bottle up your arse for a fucking tenner.
I didn't know he was going to hurt you. I didn't know. I said I was sorry, all right?
Where are you going?
Get some drink.
What about the fire brigade?
I'll phone them when I get the drink.
You're all right, son. I'll no gee up on you. I'm not moving until we've got you out of there. A bit then.
Who
den? No, you'll kill him. No! He's never done you any harm. You give that to me. You fucking give that to me, I'll kill you, bastard! Rudy, get the boy out of there. Please, just get him out of there.
I will get him out. We'll get him out. When I say push, we push, okay? Push. Oh, look who it is. You better get to fuck with me, because if we find a corpse in here, you're going to wind up in a murder charge.
Talk about
your wee pal. Here, where you and your girlfriend left him.
Wee Jonah, he's still in there?
Aye, he's still in there.
Fucking hell, we're just carrying on.
Well, this is serious. You better pick up one of these and he's on. Later, Phil. Where's your zippo?
What?
Was this for me?
What?
Was this for me?
What?
Are you gonna touch me? Fuck is it with you?
Rudy.
Maybe Charlie was right, but, eh? Maybe we should kill these cunts before they kill us.
Rudy, please.
I hope he's dead. And lock you up like an animal you fucking are. Hey, when I say push, we all push, doing okay? Push! Push!
Get him up the road. Aye, all right.
You did report to a boy stuck in a fridge. You know anything about it?
Nah, don't know about it.
Is she alright?
It's alright. I see. I don't think I don't. Go on. Have a last look before you go to bed with your cocoa or whatever the fuck it is you cunts drink. Hope your milk's done. Hope you drink it and fucking puke.
Rudy, my face hurts.
You want me to take you up to the hospital?
No.
Fuck up, go to sleep.